Do you ever get that feeling like you're destined for bigger things? I do. Thanks to my granddad. He always told me how special I was and I was going to change the world. He gave me a watch, and all he would talk about is this watch and how I had to keep it safe. And then 25 years ago, he just disappeared. No message, no call, just gone. How could he do that to us? I do miss him. Ever since he left, I've been having these dreams. Once or twice a year at first, but now they're pretty much every night. They're getting more vivid. Messages getting stronger. I have this urge to follow them, to figure them out, but as I get older, I realise I don't have that luxury. We've got bills to pay, so work comes first. Good morning. How are we? Good, 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 good. Okay, this delivery plan then. How long? June. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, throw up. This is why the watch has been stuck on that particular time. I couldn't fix it. The watch is the key. He's been trying to contact me. I know where to go now. I'm coming, Grandad.
This way.